Antoine Aho get together, and Sorokin got a piece of it. Stays on his feet. And he'll intently look behind him. Aho digs it away from the wall. Found Parisi. Touches it along for Fasching. Three on one for the Islanders. Fasching has Mayfield driving. They score! Hudson Fasching has tied the game at two.
There's the move in front, and that was a bad move by Bulio, so he gets caught. Now the Islanders are three on one. Look at that shot. Perfect shot low along the ice. And a great opportunity there for the Islanders. A much needed goal. And he just kind of misses it with a little bit of a kick. So